Oh god.
Say a word. You've all been said before, you know. So why don't we just play pretend like we're not scared of what is coming next? We're scared of having nothing left. Look, don't get me wrong, I know there is no tomorrow. Is if.
Hey. Turn it off. It's on.
Yes.
Uh-oh.
Probably should move it closer to my face, too. Yeah, it's been on. Okay. All I ask is if this is my. Like I'm more than just a friend. Give me a memory I can use. Take me by the hand while we
ready?
Do what lovers do. It matters.
Where's the other hand held?
Say.
Where's the other hand held?
'Cause what if I never love again?
Where is everyone?
What's wrong?
Hey, we're all talent show people. I need y'all out here on stage right now.
You're on
a stage. Get back here.
It's already in your eyes. And I'm sure my eyes, they speak for me. No one knows.
Everybody back here.
Me like you do. And since you're the only one that
keep
matters,
going.
Tell me who do I run to? Don't get me wrong, I know there is no tomorrow. All I ask is if this is my last night with you. Hold me like I'm more than just a friend. Take me by the hand while we do what lovers do. It matters how this ends. 'Cause what if I never love again? This be our last sun in love. Let this be the way we remember. Forgiveness, all I ask is if this is my last night with you. Hold me like I'm more than just a friend. Give me a memory I can use. Take me by the how this ends. 'Cause what if I never love?
It's B flat. Remind me of that. I can't forget that because it's so important.
'Cause what if I never love again?
Thanks.
What if I never love?
At this time, all 11th grade students, all juniors, need to proceed to the auditorium for a talent show.
myself after Mr. Barentine's.
Yes.
I brought my camera.
At the end, we're going to do a big finale.
Okay.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, come as far as to the front as you can. Leave the very front left or right row from y'all's side for our judges. You may sit right there. Yes, perfect. This is for our judges right here, our team captains, if you will. Everybody else, don't skip seats. We need everybody up here so y'all can cheer loud for these guys. They've worked really hard, so come on in. Come as far up as you can. Coach Huff in the house. Woo! Y'all got to get ready for these teams. They're representing today. Students in the very back, come on up to the front. We're keeping that open. Y'all are coming as close to the front as y'all can. Y'all may sit in the back of the front, but come to the front. I do not want.
lunch in a minute, so.
GHS students, there's plenty of room. Come over here. We're not sitting in the back rows. There are no seniors, so there's plenty of room. Some seniors are coming in to watch, but come over here. Pull forward, please. Let's do this quickly. Thank you guys so much. I have you, you're ready for this.
Testing one. Okay, at this time, if I can have everyone's attention, everybody get settled in, and we will get to the talent show in just a second. This is not part of the talent show, I can promise. Y'all probably figured that out. But as we started the year, one of the focuses for our year was to celebrate, to honor people. Honor people who've accomplished things or people who've just, you know, students who've just stood out during the week and the normal course of their duties. So I have a very special recognition that I want to share with everyone today. I'm glad that we have this opportunity to do it school-wide. I want to share with you a little bit about our Teacher of the Year process. Our Teacher of the Year process is our staff members vote on who they feel like or they believe should, you know, be Teacher of the Year for the upcoming year. And they base that on really the teacher that lives out our mission each day. And our mission or our vision for our school is to have an impact on every student every day. And I feel like that the recipient of our Teacher of the Year award today embodies that in the way he teaches, the way he engages his students. But he also has an impact on basically anyone he comes in contact with, teachers, parents, everyone. So it is my honor to announce Mr. Jeremy Kennedy as our Teacher of the Year.
Cheez-Its, it's my favorite. Thanks, staff who voted, student body, and guys, this is not a hard job. You guys make it worth it every day. I'm just like this because it's fun to come to work. It's fun to work with you guys. Every day is great, but it's mostly because of you. Yeah! Sir.
Thank you, thank you. Perfect. Lights down. Backstage. Well, we're going to, it'll be, let's put it on the piano. All right. Let me have your attention, please. Today is the day you've been waiting for the talent show, for the fun of it all. You have a very special part in this, so listen up. Listen up. At the end of today, you get to live vote with your phones or your Chromebooks, and you will get the results right after we get done. So that's going to be really exciting. So what I need you to do is, one, leave your phones down or at least really low. I know you may want some pictures. Please don't have a flash on. It will distract people. I'd rather you not be on your phones and be disrespectful. It is being live streamed, so you may get to watch it later, depending on copyrights, but you should be able to watch it later. But for now, secondly, give everybody your attention. I want y'all to cheer. I want you to be excited. I want you to pump these people up because they've been working very, very hard. But first, after that, I'm going to announce the team captains. We'll start with Coach Barry. And then we have, in alphabetical order, because I'm a fair person, Coach Huff. Y'all, we're missing one down here, and these lights are so bright that I can't see. But where is Coach Myatt? Where are you? You have a seat up front, Coach, for your team. And last but certainly not least, we have the beautiful, loving Miss Putnam. Woo! They have carefully selected these teams, and we do have a special save today. And this save was brought back, and you will get to see who it is. She is number two, but number one in our hearts. Julie Helfer is going to be performing a little bit today. It's going to be a fun time. And then you have some awesome MCs for today. Are y'all ready? We have Tatum Burrows and Jeb Mathis. And here they come.
Hello, hello, hello. Hello, hello, hello.
Good.
Hello, hello. 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 Hello.
All right. That's it, guys. Have a great day.
Oh, wait. Hey, wait. We have a talent show going on.
Oh,
you can't just leave yet. Yeah.
Right. I forgot.
Yeah, sorry. It's your bad. Welcome, guys. As we said, I'm Jeb. This is Tatum. And we are your MCs for today.
Woohoo!
So we're so glad you guys are all here. And we hope you guys have a great time and really enjoy this. And so first up, we have Fritz Tucker singing Like Crazy. So let's give up some noise for Fritz.
Lost in the lights, mad at my
Guys, let's get up for Fritz one more time.
And Fritz was a very special mentored by Miss Breakbill. And next up, we have Julie Helper as the save contestant, and she is performing what she told me to say, a silly little ditty. Give it up for Julie Helper.
Hello. This is a funny little thing called an ocarina. Yeah.
That was so awesome. That was so awesome. All right, guys. We have the next contestant. Yeah. And our next contestant is from Coach Maya. Next, we got Mia Thomas next. So let's give it up for Mia.
So dark, the moon and the stars are nothing without you. Your touch, your skin, where do I begin? No words can explain the way I'm missing you. And tonight, this emptiness, this hole that I'm inside, these tears, they tell their own story. Told me not to cry when I lay by your side. is to you.
That was so awesome. Good job, Mia.
Hello, hello. All right. Next up, representing Team Barry, we have Dakaria Gilkey singing Bound to You.
Give it up, Dakari.
So much.
so awesome. I know. I'm not that good of a singer, and so those vocals are just so unreal. All right, so next, we have a next contestant, and they are from Team Huff. And if you've ever seen Mamma Mia, there's just one song. It's okay. I mean, it's called Slipping Through My Fingers, which is like one of the best songs from the movie. And then we got Riley Bart and Ashley Olsen. Give it up for Riley and Ashley.
Each time I think I'm close to knowing.
I mean, my gosh.
I think I'm going to cry.
That was just amazing. No words. Flawless.
All right. Next up, we have, representing Team Putnam, Madison Mullaney singing Little Big Boy. Get up for Madison Mullaney.
Of shining light, breathing smoke for the right to keep his place. Never satisfied till they all see how big this little boy can be. Well, the water's rising, tide's coming down. Does little big boy know how to swim? In a pond filled with fish, bigger desperation's a tricky, fickle thing. It never really sits still. And all getting higher is gonna do is make you look as small as the whole world looks to you.
That was so good. All right, guys, we do have a special one coming up next. Do you hear me? Yeah. All right, guys, next from Team Myatt, we have Kathy Tyre performing Warrior. Let's give it up for Kathy, guys. Woo!
Take back the light inside.
Just wow, that was just amazing.
Yes. And next up, representing Team Barry, we have Cannon Wilcox singing Anyone. Give it up for Cannon Wilcox!
Anyone, Lord, is there anyone? Stories in 100 million songs. I feel stupid when I sing. Nobody's listening to me. Nobody's listening. I talk to shooting stars, but they always get it wrong. I feel stupid when I pray. Why am I praying anyway? If nobody's listening, anyone, please send me anyone. Lord, is there anyone? I need someone. Anyone, please send me anyone. Lord, is there? In 100 million songs, I feel stupid when I sing. Nobody's listening to me. Nobody's listening.
Hello, 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 hello. I mean,
that was amazing.
I mean, just actual goosebumps. I mean, quite literally.
Actually.
All right. All right, next we have, from Team Huff, we have Sarah Cagle singing Love in the Dark by the one and only Adele. Let's give it up for Sarah, guys.
Underestimate that when you are
Soul ascend to a higher plane listening to that.
I know. I think Adele would be very proud because of that. Like, I almost started tearing up from that. Like, that was insane, guys.
All right. Last but certainly not least, we have Taryn Wells representing Team Putnam singing All I Ask. Give it up for Taryn Wells!
I will leave my heart at the door. I won't say a word. They've all been said before, you know. So why don't we just play pretend like we're not scared of what is coming next, or scared of having nothing left? Look, don't get me wrong, I know there is no tomorrow. All I ask is if this is my last night with you, hold me like I'm more than just a friend. Give me a how this ends. 'Cause what if I never love again? I don't need your honesty. It's already in your eyes. And I'm sure my eyes, they speak for me. No one knows me like you do. And since you're the only one that matters, tell me, who do I run to? Now don't get me wrong, I know there is no tomorrow. All I ask is it. Hold me
like I'm more than just a friend. Give me a memory I can use. Take me by the hand while we do what lovers do. It matters how this ends. 'Cause what if I never love again? Let this be our lesson in love. Let this be the way we remember us. I don't want to be cruel or vicious, and I ain't asking for forgiveness. All I ask is if this is my last night with you, hold me like I'm more than just a friend. Give me a memory I can use. Take me by the hand while we do what lovers do. It matters how this ends. 'Cause what if I never love again?
All right, guys, it's time for you to get your phones out and vote, please. At this time, please do that. Hold on 1 second. We're going to get that started for you. And ready to go now, okay? Everybody back over there. All right. Are you guys in the sound booth ready? All right. Y'all keep voting. I need Bailey out here with me, please. Come on. Y'all ready? Just keep voting. We're going to sing a little song for you, okay? We're going to give y'all some music to vote, too. Y'all are not voting on us, though.
Shadows and the stars appear, and there is
With Jeb and Tatum, and they're going to come out with some really good news for you. You have it? Third, second. All right, y'all, they're going to announce them for you. Let's get those curtains open for us. Everybody up front.
Together. Got it.
Test, test, test. Okay. All right, guys. So let's try to figure out who's it going to be. Is it going to be Team Myatt? That's when y'all cheer.
Yeah.
But that's okay.
All right. Is it going to be Team Barry? Is it going to be Team Huff? Be nice, guys.
Let's be nice.
All right. Are you ready?
Yes. All right, guys.
All right.
So those are results. All right. In third place, we have Sarah Cagle.
In second place, we have Cannon Wilcox. And in first, And in first, we have one, two, three.
Dakari Gray! We do have a special surprise for you guys. This is my phone.
Hello.
Hello.
Is anyone
process. All right. Hello? Is this working? Hello? Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
No. We have a special surprise. We have a special surprise for everyone.
All right, guys. We do have a very, very special surprise. This is our finale special for you all. All right. So we are...
Everyone who has participated in the talent show today together will be singing Sign of the Times by Harry Styles. Give it up for everyone! We were supposed to do this. I didn't know we were gonna.
All right, Cannon, go. Thank y'all for everything today. Y'all have been a wonderful audience. Give them another hand.
Here we go.
Just stop your crying. It's a sign of the times. Welcome to the final show. Helping you wear your best clothes.
we're good.